opinion, stay tuned to Card Players as we bring you coverage of the 2017 World Series of Poker main event. 60 events come to a close. Along the way, over 100,000 tournament entries have been made. More than $146 million already awarded to the players around the world. Plenty more to come here at the Rio All Suite Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas. In the past 5 weeks, there have been countless stories of triumph, with amateurs and professionals alike emerging victorious with poker's most coveted prize, the World Series of Poker, the Gold Bracelet. 2017 kicked off with a bang, with all-time leading Olympic medal winner Michael Phelps joining the fray in the new $10,000 tag team event, eventually won by a literal couple of poker pros in Liv Boreen and Igor Hergunov, both winning their first WSOP titles. Doug Polk topped a field of 130 players in the $111,111 line, one drop high roll, to win his third bracelet with a massive $3.6 million first place prize. This year saw a number of other notable poker pros added to bracelet tours. He even saw some longtime members of the Best Without a Bracelet Club finally scratch their names from that list, including James Obstin, Max Silver, and most intriguing, who joined the elite club of players to achieve poker's triple crown, winning WPT, EBT, and WSOP titles. Adrian Mateos set a record as the youngest player to ever have won three bracelets at the age of 22. Captured his third by winning the $10,000 Heads Up No Limit Hold'em Championship. At the $50,000 Poker Players Championship, Eliver Sion defeated the highs and lows along the way. Now, more than 5 weeks after the first cards were dealt, the biggest and best poker tournament of the year is finally here, the 2017 WSOP $10,000 No Limit